So, this is a test video from my cell phone to see if my camera or my phone camera can pick up sounds. And I'm not entirely sure where the microphone is on my phone. I have the light off because I'm filming in my room and it's dark and it's nighttime, so I just figured I'd turn the light off and just have a no visual video, just a sound test to see how my phone camera picks up sounds. So this is my soft spoken voice, and this is just a little bit of a whisper to test if my phone camera can pick up my whisper well, and if it translates well to video. So, this is just to see how well my sounds pick up if this video, goes through and I can upload it onto Facebook, YouTube, and, listen to it, and if it sounds okay, then, I will just start making videos from my cell phone for YouTube because my laptop broke a couple weeks ago, and before that was unable to get my camera together. I lost the memory card, and then I found it, but I lost the batteries, and then I found them, but then I lost my camera, and then I found everything together and the batteries died. So it was all very much against me, and then regardless, a couple days after I had gotten my camera all together, my laptop broke. So now I have no ways to even upload videos from my camera to YouTube. Fortunately, I'd broken a couple of cell phones, and my parents feeling bad for me because I was buying pretty much a cell phone a day, because I have terrible luck, and they were just breaking. A $70 phone here would just stop working, malfunction, and the warranty wouldn't cover the problem. And, upgrade to a $120 phone, and the same thing. So, finally my parents were just like, no, and, I don't live with them. You know, I'm 20 years old. I live in my own house, but they offered to put me on their house plan and said that I could just pay them. So I have a really nice phone, and so it says it can upload straight to YouTube. We'll see how well that works. We'll see how well the sound quality works, and if it works, then, I will figure out ways to film more creative and also, more frequent ASMR uploads for my channel. Please let me know what you think. I like positive feedback. I appreciate negative feedback as long as it's not, you know, evil trolling, which most times evil trolling is just what it is, but, you know, constructive criticism is always welcome. Please subscribe or like, and also, Whispers Lovely is on Facebook, so thank you,